To live, the Indian must kill, and he kills daily without compassion. He watches death with flat, unresponsive eyes. And until you understand the killing, you cannot understand the Indian. Killing is the economy of the jungle. It's the rule of existence, an instinctive, automatic reflex. This is the barrier we must cross, a constant, unthought rain of clubs. Brutal hunter is a gentle father, and all his social loyalties and duties are an extension of family love.